Speak in English. Welcome to this ceremony. We will start with unveiling the information panel. Afterwards, Mr. Peter Bergsma will play with his trumpet the last post. We have a minute of silence. Afterwards, I will call on everybody who wants to lay down flowers. In short, that will be the program. Let's start with unveiling the beautiful information panel. Now hiding between the, below the colors of the municipality of Zuidwest. I always want to say Northeast, that's something for me. Zuidwest Friesland, and I call on Mr. Maarten Offinga, the councillor of the municipality. Mr. Elgersma, as a representative of Dorpsbelang Wons. And of course, Mr. Peter Valkenburg of Tryon and Area Historical Society. Together we will unveil this beautiful information panel, and I will guide you somewhat, and then please come with two people in this corner. You're on the low side, yes. Take it down slowly, please, because everyone wants to make a picture. Let's go. There will be time afterwards, of course, to look at the panel and look as long as you want. But I want to start now, and we'll call on our bugler, Peter Beres. time to lay down, some flowers. The first party I want to ask to lay down a wreath is the municipality of Northern Eastern Friesland, and the councillor Maarten Offrinka will lay down the flowers on behalf of the municipality. Secondly, I would ask Mr. Shane Aldrich on behalf of the Embassy of Great Britain. Colonel Timothy Young, defense attaché to the Benelux, representing the representing Canada. The representative of the Middleton St. George Association. The representative of the Dorpsbelang Wons. The Missing Airmen Memorial Foundation. Thank you very much, and please let the family of the people on the panel, let them see the panel first, and then everybody else can see it also. I invite you to look at the beautiful panel. Thank you. Yeah.
I don't know what you mean. Is that Michael? Who's that? Oh, it's... Sorry. Oh. Thank you. I was just worried about falling over.
You know.